Here's an old Ring Classic X. Just stir it up right here. It's got a couple under circulating stressor. Oh yeah, that is very cold and sweaty. 1992 Fortuna.
It's got a four blade fan motor right there. Placement. Fortunately,
it
doesn't look like any of these units have been running, and data has faded, sadly.
Yeah, this suction line is pretty hot, so I think that's been running. Here's a Carrier Gemini. It's missing one of the fangirls.
Not sure where the data is on this thing.
Here's a 2023 Daikin, or Daikin.
It's got a big compressor in there, probably a Copeland scroll.
Probably, yeah. There's the data on this one. It's a 10 ton from 2023. Hasn't been running either.
And a Carrier Gemini. Probably from the same age as the other one down there. Yep. Good old open scroll.
Yep, and then the rest is just some Trinx R's and stuff down there. Here's a couple more reams.
Two older ream. Looks of it. This one is a 76,000 BTU from 2003. I've actually seen like a unit of this similar size before. I think that was in Bridgeport. It was right next to that old Sundial there.
Oh yeah, I remember that one. Yeah, 2003, 76,000 BTU.
It's the same.
Kind of see the compressor in there.
Yep. This is all pretty straight. And I think there's a few other older ones out here, so we'll go check those out in a minute.
Here's another one of these big ring commercial units. It's just a 19.5 ton for this. It's nice and cold. Yeah. Here's a rectangular thermal zone. I've
never seen a rectangular thermal zone quite like this before. It's from 2012 and it is a 7.5.
Yeah.
It's in very good shape for being over 10 years old.
It's 2012. 90,000 BTU, 7.5 ton.